Previously on The Adventures of Blake. Awake. We might as well go look around to see who said that. I'm Yang, a master of wind. Anyways, I am here to warn you about Speed Blitz. One of my other brothers. I did have three other brothers, but he killed them because they got in his way of finding the Orb of Elements. Unfortunately, I am unable to stop him because I am stuck down here forever as he banished me. No escape. But you three can stop him from getting the Orb of Elements and destroying the universe. I will now grant you the power of wind to go and defeat him. Now, you are able to temporarily take flight, like me. So do you guys have any clue on where to find this Orb of Elements? Maybe the letter has a hint? Look at that, on the back, it says that the orb is at some random mountain. Well, that's very helpful. Wait, I know that mountain. It's the Mountain of No Return. Well, that's an encouraging name. Also, how did you even know it was that mountain from that crappy drawing? To be honest, I don't even know. Well, anyways, we better get going. Oh my god, look at that mountain. But who are those guys? Who are you guys? My name is Carter, and my name is Kai. And we're here because some random Venezuelan prince emailed us saying that if we climbed this mountain and gave him our credit card information, then he would give us $1 bajillion gazillion. Well, we are here because we are searching for an orb that could destroy the entire universe and everything we know of it if it gets into the hands of Speedblitz. One of the Master of Elements brothers who betrayed his family and killed them. And now he's searching for this orb to destroy the world, and we need to stop him from getting the orb. So we would greatly appreciate if you two would join us to defeat this threat to our world. Okay, sure. Well then, come on, everyone. Let's go. Jump up, kick back, whip around.